You have a void in your heart, and people will try to fill that with drugs, and it can only be filled, with Jesus. And I got to a point where, I was just, I'm done with this, this is not working, and I decided to turn my life over to God. He brought me out.
And do you have family here tonight?
Yes, I do. I don't know where they're at.
Your son was lost, and now he's found. He was dead, and now he's alive. And they're all to be rejoicing in the Father's house. So a prodigal that has come out, and son, I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, Jesus Christ. Jesus, praise you for this miracle. The enemy thought he had it. In the name of the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name. Praise God. Let's rejoice over that.